popular pizza parlor now officially closed. Milillo's in Hamilton says it recently had planned to close but didn't give a date. In a Facebook post, the owner said they had hoped to have a little more time, but a number of factors made it not feasible to continue. The restaurant opened in 1968 and most recently endured the pandemic and road construction project. But supply chain issues, the high cost of supplies and labor forced their decision to close for good.